Hi everyone, my name is Charlie. I use they, them pronouns, and I'm a member of Pace's Cosmetology Club. Today I'm going to be creating a very fun glitter, pink, euphoria, gold, glam look using all my favorite products that I use basically every single day. So I'm going to start with Skin Tint from Glossier. This is like my holy grail. It's how I start my base. It's very sheer, and I use shade G9. So I just do three drops on either side of my cheeks, two on my forehead and one on my nose.
Where are you from?
And do you prefer New York over that place?
I'm from Los Angeles, California, and I love it there. It's very sunny, but New York, I think I like New York better. I just love how there's so much to do in New York.
When did you start wearing makeup?
So I started using makeup, my first like experience with makeup was in high school, and I used my sister's foundation and it was like way too light for my face and it was like very tragic, and my mom was like, no, we're gonna take you to an actual makeup store, pick you out a nice foundation and a contour palette. And that's kind of how I started makeup. I'm going in with Cloud Paint. With Cloud Paint, you can mix them together and just apply with your fingers. Super easy and very pretty. So I just literally apply that with my finger and I kind of just tap it on to my cheek right here. So I'm gonna go in with Fluide Beauty. This is called Universal Gloss. This company, super exciting. They promote to the queer community and especially people who are transgender or gender non-conforming, and which is really exciting to see a very inclusive makeup brand out there for really all genders.
What was your most inspirational makeup artist and why?
So someone who I follow on Instagram is Katie Jane Hughes, and she does a lot of work with Glossier, and that's kind of how I found her. Her makeup style is one that I kind of just fell in love with. It's very sheer, but also kind of has that like editorial look to it. So now I'm gonna move into some eyeshadow. I'm gonna be using a Jawbreaker palette by Jeffree Star Cosmetics. This palette is so exciting. I love it so much. It's like really the only palette I need. It's so vibrant. There is barely, I don't think there's any neutral tones in here.
What is your favorite thing about attending Pace New York City's campus?
So I love Pace because it has a little bit of everything. There's so much like, there's so many majors and there's so many courses that you can take here, and it's super flexible. And I knew coming to college that like I didn't know my major and I knew I was gonna change it, and I wanted to get a very diverse experience with my education here. Yeah, and then also it being in the financial district of Manhattan is insane. Now that I finished that, I'm gonna go in with Haus Laboratories, which is Lady Gaga's makeup line. And this is a liquid eyeshadow shimmer. Yeah, and this one is the gold shimmery shade, and it's in Legend. Now I did that, I'm going to go in with another Glossier product. This is Glossier Play Glitter Gli in shade Glass Bonsai.
Thankful for in life, and why?
I want to say my cat, Munchkin. She's at home right now. I love her so much. Like, I got her when I was in elementary school, and she's kind of like been there through my whole life, and I love her. I love her so much. So now brows. I have crazy, like overgrown bushy brows that I love, but I kind of have to tame them with some sort of gel. So I'm using Glossier's brow gel in brown. I'm gonna go in Patrick Ta's lip gloss, and this is in shade She's Expensive, and it's super glittery and fun and beautiful. I think the packaging of Patrick Ta's products and the aesthetic of them are incredible. So that's the look for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I had so much fun creating it. I'm so honored to be on Pace's Cosmetology Club Instagram, showcasing me creating this look.